the next morning now. It's no longer streaming. It's just saving locally. I've got only one beverage now and a more healthy lack of food. So hopefully I'll be able to actually, you know, play the game. Awesome, it didn't even go to the right space. And we have no sand. Awesome. Oh, here we go. Okay. Well, so far it's running a little bit quicker, but we'll have to let time tell for that. Well, it's still a bit laggy. Oh, Christ. Okay. Profiles. Let's make a new one. Let's delete this one. Make a new one with the same name. And then we're all set. Awesome. Staying up until the morning probably was not a good idea. I had the same dream every night. I was running for my life. That's what you get for jumping in without looking, dummy. Well then. Wow. That eye animation was on par with Limbo of the Lost. That's kind of pathetic. This is the place where I die every night. The only way to know the truth is to go there. No, no, I don't. This is the place from my nightmares. I've already gone through this shit once. I don't want to exactly do it again. Hopefully I know where shit is a little bit better, so I'll actually, you know, be able to play with some effectiveness. Okay. Piece of shit computers keep on giving me warnings about how high the CPU usage is, and I'm aware. I'm well aware how much of a piece of crap this computer is. I don't need to be reminded every day. Now, of course, they've decided to switch it up to make it a little bit more difficult for me. Yeah, I basically went up and decided to play this just to, you know, I don't know, actually practice streaming properly before I start off with Soul Journey again. I don't know. You know, playing these games is really like a guilty pleasure for me because, you know, I really like the atmosphere and the, you know, the art style of all these types of things, but, you know, a lot of them are usually really poorly written, and then on top of that, a lot of them have really amazingly bad voice acting. Which is really a shame, because, I mean, you have the time to put it in. I mean, you don't have to program thousands and thousands of bits of code into, you know, model rendering, which it's not 100% necessary. Some of them do, but, and you don't have to do anything on combat or anything of the like. But I guess it's because they're under time constraint, because the site that hosts them does, in fact, advertise that, you know, one game a day. We get one game a day. One new one. Whatever. That was a frickin' hint. Okay. Let's bust this bad boy up. Okay. Because that's how you use hammers. Oh, hey, look, we have this kid again. Really, really, really poorly rendered kid. Yeah, you see what I mean by bad voice acting? It's quite terrible. Who was this boy, and what is he doing here? You see, what the issue here is, they... Fish. The big issue here is that these things specialize at 2D art, and then they go, hey, we want to look more advanced. Let's put 3D models in it. And then it doesn't work. At all. Because, see, those look no better than Birdemic. That's not good. That's bad. Rockville Star. Chestnut Lodge Asylum Mystery. Ooh! Nowadays, the Chestnut Lodge Asylum is abandoned and forgotten, but many years ago, a real drama unfolded behind these gates. Every year, patients disappeared from the asylum without a trace. Neither the nurses nor the police could find any clue, but one day, everything changed. Oh, grab up the mystery machine and the rest of the gang, we got a mystery on our hands! Small piece of the newspaper is missing. Awesome. It doesn't need a key, I guess. What else could open it? Maybe a garage door opener? That might be useful. Wow, this is a really fast page. This trunk is so rusty. I should look for something heavier than a simple key. Bench. What is this? Okay, it's been out in the rain. I don't think it's gonna work, period. Poor patients. They could not go out and visitors could not come in. Damn weather! That's what you think it is? Really? What was some sheep-ass haunted house nonsense going on there? Again, it doesn't want us to get the taco. I'd like to have the taco. That would be useful. You know, a lot of people often complain, it's like, well, why do I have to collect all this shit? Because, you know, like, if I'm not gonna use all of it, I'm only gonna use, like, one thing. So why do we need to find all of it? And, one company actually went and took that to heart and made an entire game called, like, I can't remember the first, like, the series name, but the sub-name was, the Double Vaccine or something like that. And, like, how it worked was, like, each item that you had to find was, connected to another one, so you had to pick up, like, the key to use it on the lock on the box, etc., etc., and basically it was just a chain of doing this several times until you only had one item left, and that was what you needed. It was a cool concept at all, but I think... First of all, the people who are saying those things are not fans of point-and-click adventures, and they're just saying that to be dicks. And, you know, secondly, I say that all the time, but it's just out of sarcasm. I don't mean it. I'd like to know how the key got here from bouncing on the steps. That's my question. I mean, if you don't like the whole find the object style, there's one that you can get that's a really, really, really good series. It's called Drawn, and the first one's called The Painted Tower, and it's just point and click. There's none of this. You only ever have to find something in a designated section that, you know, you don't have to go into this extra area and find, like, 20 items bullshit. It's just what you need. People who make horror games in general really need to learn from point and click people, because they really know how to make atmosphere. Like, combination of art style and music and sound effects. I mean, they're really good at portraying that kind of emotion. It's just their voice actors are crap. Use up a hint. Okay, I was kind of looking up for the one that, you know, stood up, not sat on the ground in a barrel. Well, we're making progress already, because, you know, it's been... Definitely didn't take as long to do this last time. Alright, let's get in the frickin' house. Okay. I really don't like wheelchairs. Silent Hill 3 put that fear in me, so bleeding walls and wheelchairs, just no. Wow. That really shows the competency of our police officers. Sitting on the floor. Oh, I can't investigate any further until I get a drink of water, so I'm just gonna sit on the floor and hold my head in my hands. I should look for another way to get into the reception area. Okay. I think I know what I have to do. I'm really glad I chose something like this rather than something like 13 Skulls, because that... all the models that they use aren't models, they're just, they're just, like, actual people, actual actors captured, and that would be just the biggest killer to my, little, stupid processor. Yeah, okay. That definitely makes a cocktail. Yes. That could be... that's probably medicine. Or some kind of... I don't know, is there a drug that comes in a blue liquid? I don't know. I don't care. All I know is it's probably not alcohol. Or a mocktail. Awesome. I can give that stupid, incompetent police officer his drink of water. Would you like a donut, sir? Would that help your problem, too? Jesus, that 3D model is not doing good on this at all. How am I gonna find a cup? I don't have anything else in my inventory. Oh. Okay, I don't see why, but okay. Also, that's not what I'm looking for. Awesome. Well, at least they aren't dead. Alright. Let's check her stupid little notebook. 6281. Okay. Six, two, eight, one. Huh. Strange that that worked. Okay. Here's your stupid glass. Can I pick that up? Can I not take the glass? Can I have the glass, please? That would... Come on, don't be a baby. Just kick down the door. Somehow that opened the door. Okay. What have we got here? Pumice? I need to find pumice. Alrighty then. Give him a few props for the soundtrack, because it does sound pretty good. Take it back, it's good when it actually plays. That was pumice, I guess. Well, this got awkward in a hurry. Okay, take it easy there. Okay, that's good and all, but I don't... I need a cop. Wow, that looks fantastic. What is this? Okay. That is some fantastic design right there. Mental Lodge Mental Hospital. Chestnut Lodge Mental Hospital. Welcome to your new home. Our facility includes 24-hour nursery, professional care, innovative methods of diagnosis and treatment. All insurance carriers are accepted. Let us heal you. At our hospital, you will receive everything you need to cover your health. Funeral services included. Awesome. I don't understand why that was written there. Okay. That's a little odd. Oh, right, okay. This is one of those games that has some images in it that constantly change. And if you find them all, then you get like some bonus art material or something like that. And that's all fine and dandy, but I'm not going to be doing it in this playthrough because that's a waste of time, and it's not. Hold and click the lock bars with the paperclip until you find the correct position. Okay. Guess we're inside now. Oh, awesome! I don't want to open it. I seriously can we not, please? This is all completely unnecessary. Ah, Christ. Okay. God, I am really freaking tired. I was up working from about 9:15 until 12 at night, and I thought of the brilliant idea of going, hey, I've had no free time today. Let's make some free time. And then I stayed up until like 3 in the morning. Not a good idea. of some sketchy-ass perfume. Okay, take it easy. Calm down. Don't know where this goes. We're gonna find a UFO. Right there, I guess. Powdered donuts, breakfast of frickin' champions. Well, that was a thing. Hey, take it easy, bro. I just need a frickin' cop. I've never seen a TV dial that had zodiac signs on it, ever. Okay, if you say so. Don't know why we needed that, but okay. Oh wait, I think I know. Okay. We're good psychiatrists, the key to success lies in confident conversation. The key to getting better by a psychiatrist is not going to psychiatrist. At all. Especially in an asylum. Awesome. Oh, what a smell! Wait, it's a gas leak! I need to cut it off from the source as soon as possible. Sure, gas mask. Awesome. Hey, you lost me. I need to be told where to go and what to do. Because I have no idea. Understand each part of this mechanism. Corkscrew. That one I needed? Is that it? Is Is that gonna help me here? Nope. Okay, I don't know what you want. You need to tell me what you need. What do you need? So I guess we'll just, you know, leave this gas leaking. I guess. Don't know what you want. Well, I gathered that much. Thanks for wasting my hands. Awesome. Wait a minute. That shine, sparkle? Okay. There is nothing to do here right now. Okay. I guess that was a thing. What is this? That's kind of gross. What else do we have here? Trophy. Meat steak. Compass. That is a compass. Unless, of course, it's being dumb and looking for the pointy kind of compass. Which happens a lot more often than you'd think, where they'll tell you to look for one thing and you have a particular thing in mind, but they're looking for the other kind. Awesome. What was that number? 962. Shit. Oh, I guess that's for the garage door. I'll feed this stupid guy first, this friggin' water. Because that's how water works. Here's your friggin' water. Okay.
So you seen some boy at the entrance? I'm not sure who the guy was. Our guy was so dead. The only thing I know is that this is a terrible place. I don't want to be here anymore. I better go. Take it. And good luck. You're certainly gonna need it.
Take what? What am I taking? Lamp chain. Okay. They really should have put more people in the police force. Or more intelligent people. Because this isn't against black cops. It's just that particular guy. oh no, we lost our guy. I'm just gonna sit on the floor and hope someone walks along to give me a glass of water. When it's like 2 feet away. I bet you had quarters that he could have used. I bet he did. They do a pretty excellent job of making some exceptionally creepy noises. I'm not entirely playing this blind, but it's been so frickin' long that I can't, for the life of me, hardly remember anything about it. Don't see why you would need gasoline right now. Alright, where's that friggin' fish? Is that back a little ways? Yep. Okay. Well, the cop's gone now, anyways. Here's my question. What was the cop doing with one of those? Whatever that is, a lamp thing. I don't know. The chip is missing. Okay. Lamp chain, that's what it is. I do prefer these types of games that will actually, you know, tell you, like, give you a direction as to where you're supposed to go. Like, if you honestly have no idea, then it will just give you an arrow pointing in the direction that you're supposed to go, and it'll, you know, pretty near solve your problem. Oh, well then. That's like the bicycle that the guy from The Shining rode down the hall in.
Come play with us forever.
The reason why I actually play point and clicks is because I really prefer to immerse myself in the, you know, the design and everything else rather than the actual gameplay, and I can't play first or third person perspective adventures to save my life. I can't. Like, I had to go and play all the Silent Hill games on, like, the easiest setting possible. That's how bad I am. My allergies are really acting up today. I seriously have no idea where anything else is. Yeah, sure, okay. I guess that was something. The problem with these things is if you find your content exceptionally boring, then there's no hope, because when there's really nothing to do, I can't make it interesting. You see, that was boring as all hell. I don't want to, but sure. What in God's name is this? Arrange the skulls on the pillows according to their weight. I don't know what that is. Is there something on, like, that door back there that needed to be fixed with that? Maybe? Nope. Nothing's triangle shaped there. I don't know what to do! You need to tell me what you want, game. What is your problem? Oh, well then. Okay. To kill yourself with a piece of mirror, what could be a worse death? You don't know that he did that. Magnet here? Nope. Oh, Christ. Okay. Is there anything else? Anything at all? Wait. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what that did. Oh, that probably went and got rid of all the gas in there. Oh, yeah. Okay. Gee, I wonder what that's going to be for. Okay, take it easy, whatever the hell you are. Is that the toy? Yes. Someone seriously needs to calm down. Yes, of course. Because that's how cans work. Okay. Sure. Also, that's how doors work. It looks like somebody or something heavy fell onto the bed many years ago. Wait, what's the bed doing there? Five points. That's unnecessarily creepy. Here, take the phone. Is there anywhere else to actually go out here? Nope. Keep on getting all these things that I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with. I mean, one of the main things I need is batteries for the flashlight. Do I have any? No. I need a small key to open the lock to the doghouse. Do I have that? No. Towel, huh? With a corkscrew? I don't know what you want! Okay, this game has some serious ADHD. Alright, well, I think that's all I have time for. I'm gonna give a shot at trying to make an annotation clicky thing going on. So, yeah. That's all. Thanks for watching and all, and, you know, stuff and things and happening. Yeah.